The move from high school to university can be exciting, weird, and a little overwhelming. You can make it easier on yourself by choosing a university college. A university college is a small, tight-knit community on a larger university campus. Just steps from the University of Waterloo's main campus are four university colleges. They are Conrad Grebel, Renison, St. Paul's, and St. Jerome's University. Each one is a residence community, and some offer academic degrees too. University college students have access to everything Waterloo has to offer, from black and gold day to campus clubs, and this includes earning a Waterloo degree. As a university college student, you'll take classes with 50 or fewer people. You'll get to know your classmates by name and gain the confidence to speak and engage with your professors. There's lots of perks to living at a university college too. Quiet study spaces and classrooms just steps from your room, outdoor green spaces, an all-inclusive meal plan with options for every type of foodie, and there's unlimited chocolate milk on tap. College-wide dinners, movie nights, game rooms, the Intercollege Cup, which is like the Harry Potter House Cup, are some of the activities that help you make friends and create a sense of home and community. Waterloo's university colleges also provide opportunities to gain leadership skills, to support and influence worthy causes, and the ability to express your unique self. If you're someone who flourishes in a tight-knit environment, and you feel comfortable with familiar surroundings and people, then a small community may work best for you. The university colleges are a place for all Waterloo students, and their superpower is bringing people together. If you want to get the most out of your university experience, explore a university college.